Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about Copilot, how we can use Copilot in Visual Studio Code. Copilot is helping any programmer to build the code very quickly. But how we can use in Visual Studio Code, we'll see it here. So I will give you top 5 uses of Copilot while doing programming or while writing programming. So start with this. Whenever you are continuing, we need Visual Studio Code to be installed. This is the IDE which I am going to use it. After that, we need Copilot subscriptions. To check Copilot subscriptions here, you will see this icon is available. Whenever you want, for any node, you will be able to activate it. After that, you have to install Copilot or add as an add-on inside the Visual Studio Code. For doing that, we need to write just Copilot here. GitHub Copilot and GitHub Copilot chat both needs to be installed. And to proceed with that, definitely you have to add your Copilot account within the GitHub. If you don't have this account in GitHub, probably you won't be able to work out. So Copilot is well integrated within the GitHub. Once you'll activate it in the GitHub account, you can integrate it here in Visual Studio Code. And whenever you will write a single line of code or write up a code, this will help you to generate a code without writing single line. We have to just write the interface in plain English language and it will generate a code for you. So we'll see here how we can use it in real life scenario. Now, once all these prerequisites are done here, we'll create one new text file. Here we'll create new file as a Python file. To start with this here, you can see the navigation has started. If you don't have the Copilot available, you won't see this options available. Here, I'm just pressing Ctrl I and you'll get a commands or prompt to be added. Whenever you'll add the prompt, this will start giving you suggestions. So here, I wanted to write down a code which will compare two numbers. Give me code to compare two number. Once I will hit enter, it will give me suggestions or write down a code for me. Whenever I will click on accept, this code will be added successfully. Here, exactly same thing we are doing like ChatGPT. Copilot is suggesting or building the code for us. Whenever we are struggling to write any code, we have to just add the single prompt. And within that prompt, we'll be able to have this code generated. Now, here also, let's consider I wanted to write something else. In this scenario, I will just add, give me this code as a user input. Now, whenever we'll select, you can see there will be a suggestions. Here, we will get multiple suggestions available. Once we'll click on these arrow, based on your requirements, you can accept it. So for accepting, just press on tab. This will be added successfully. When you will hit enter, it will again give you next suggestions. So if Copilot is not added, you won't be able to get these options available. Again, we'll click on tab and this will be added. Now after this, I will hit enter. And whenever we have to do the comparisons, here you'll again get a next line of code. So this is just because of the Copilot. If Copilot is not integrated within a Visual Studio Code, we won't be able to get these options. Again, I will press tab and then that's it. After that, we'll get an options to print it. Now this is done. And here, if you can see, I'm just writing something and here we'll get suggestions. Search for traditional import message, fix using Copilot, all those actions are available. So whenever you want to write it down code for Python or any other programming language, Copilot is majorly supporting for 4 languages, Node.js, Java, Python, as well as JavaScript. These are the languages are well supported, but this is not at all limited because Copilot is a product of Microsoft. So whenever you are building this product or whenever you're using this product, probably you have to integrate within the tools. And once the integration is done, you can use it however you want. So it's very straightforward and simple method where you can write down the code. Let's consider I made some mistake. Here, instead of number, I just write it down nub. But because this is not available or not declared anyone, that's the reason we are getting some error. In this case, we have to just click on this icon and click on fix using Copilot. Because Copilot will analyze each and everything here, it will suggest something which is right or which is correct, and we will immediately get a result once we'll accept it. So this is how we can fix it. Either we can select those options, or you can just select it, right click on this options Copilot and fix this. This is the second options which will get it. At any point of time, if you want any explanations about this code, I will just select those options and right click and then go to the explain this. So detailed explanation about this code is generated. Each and every item is available here. So this is how we can get any explanations very quickly. Here, this is one line of code. Even we can generate tons of code by using Copilot. So Copilot is a product of Microsoft, which is well integrated with other tools. Because here we have inline comments or inline options are available. We'll also use chat options. Whenever you want to utilize it, chat options, you can just type here all the data and post that we can integrate it. Here, I'm just typing chat. Now, here, let's consider I wanted to ask something into this. Because this is the chat options generated, here I can add anything, any informations which I was looking for. If I want the same code in Java, I will straightforward write it down and it will generate a same code in Java language as well. This is the power of Copilot, which we can utilize it to generate each and every line of code with the help of Visual Studio. So Visual Studio is a coding platform or coding tool where developers are utilizing it from end to end. And at any point of time, we need any suggestions or feedback or even fixing of the code. If we are struggling with any error, probably this Copilot will help us to fix those errors quickly without even writing a single line of code. So Copilot will analyze it each and everything, and based on that, the fixes will be done. These are the benefits of using it. So we have started with the writing of the code. Each and every line of code is generated by the Copilot. I did not did anything. Second, we have started fixing the code. It means whenever we will make any mistake, we will get an options to fix it. Third, we are also getting inline suggestions. Whenever we are writing code, it is always suggesting the code what will be the next. Based on that, we can get an idea. Hey, these can be the possible answer. Fourth is prompt. Whenever we want, we have to just click on Control I and Control plus I, and it will give us a prompt where we can ask more idea. And fifth will be Copilot chat. So this is how we can utilize it, Copilot, in our regular life. Whenever you want, you can use it with any editor. As a part of best practices, Copilot is well supported with the Microsoft products, where you will get Copilot chat as well as Copilot for integrations. It is not well supported with the PyCharm because PyCharm is still waiting for Copilot chat versions, but here you'll get Copilot chat. I just wanted to give you one more pro tips which you can utilize it for your regular life. Let's consider you are working as a developer and you just know French. You don't know about English and any other programming language. Then how you will code it? Copilot will make your life easy. Now, let me just try to get some French word, and based on that, we will generate it. Here, as of now, I'm using Google Translator to generate the French words so that we can use it under Copilot. Here, I have written the text, give me Python code to compare two numbers with user inputs. Let's consider end user is just knowing that French language. They don't know English and any other programming language. Then also Copilot is making their life easier to get this type of code generated even with other language text as well. I will select this, add it here and hit enter. Maybe I will write it down in new Python file. Now see this, exactly same code is generated with other programming language. So Copilot is having well capability where we can generate code even reading other languages or other tone. So this is exactly same type of code is generated in Python, and even you can see this is a text which is added into the French. It means Copilot is intelligent enough where it will generate a code based on even other languages like French, Dutch, any other language. Now, second pro tip is if you wanted to generate documentation based on this, select this, go to the Copilots and click on generate docs. It will help you to generate the documentations because these are the details available. That's the reason it is not generating it, but let me do it again. Now you can see based on the above code, we got some value added. So whenever you are writing a code, you want to generate some documentations, Copilot is also helping you to generate the documentations. So you don't have to write it down explanations about your code. Copilot is easily able to do it for you. This is how we can use Copilot in real life. Whenever you want, you can use it for your programming, which is helping you to even start coding without knowing anything, just plain English language. That's how Copilot is generating the code for you. That's all for today's video. If you like this content, don't forget to share within your circle. And if you think there could be any other variations you wanted to learn from me, feel free to add your comments in the comments box. I will be happy to take that points and try to come up with some videos. Thank you for watching. Have a good day ahead.